The Crandon schools go virtual. We first told you last night that the district canceled classes today because of COVID-19, and now it has opted for virtual learning for the next 2 weeks. District leaders say there are multiple cases at the elementary, middle, and high school, and one grade level is currently quarantined. The district did not elaborate on the number of cases.